Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix depth effect not working on the lock screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To fix depth effect not working, we have a number of different things to try. Let's first head to the lock screen editor by swiping down from the top and then tapping and holding on your current lock screen or the lock screen you want to edit. It might be best if you set up your lock screen now how you'd want it before trying to fix the problem. The first thing to try is to see if depth effect can be enabled. Tap on the bottom right icon and you should see the option for depth effect. If you do, make sure there's a check mark next to it by tapping on it. If you don't see the depth effect option at all, this type of background might not be supported. If you do see it, but it won't let you enable it, we have a few more methods. First, try removing all of the widgets underneath the clock. The depth effect might also not work if the background image does not have a clear object. You can overcome this by either changing the image or by moving the image around so that the clock is positioned near a clear object. This could take a bit of trial and error to get it to enable. Remember to save the changes to your lock screen before exiting. Hopefully that helped fix the depth effect not working on an iPhone in iOS 16. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.